Am I correct in saying that your real objection to what the Governor General did was not so much the act of dismissal, but the fact that he was not frank and open with you?
That's the whole thing. I've never said that, some other people have said, but I've never said it, I've never endorsed it, that he had an obligation to me because I'd appointed him. I mean, later on I apologised to the Queen for the advice I gave her. I don't blame her for appointing him, it was my fault.
The dismissal terminated Gough Whitlam's prime ministership. But it did more than this. It made Whitlam a political martyr, and this in turn has almost overshadowed the record of his government. Kerr's actions left him a partisan figure. This destroyed his ability as Governor-General to serve as a symbol of unity on behalf of the Crown.
He was worried about security, that particularly at Yarralumla, that the opposition, not the political opposition, but elements of the community that were opposed to him would jump over the fence and in fact invade, physically invade Yarralumla. So he was very worried about security and what we should be doing to ensure that he was physically protected.
How do you think Sir John Kerr handled that pressure on him?
I don't think he handled it well. And after a time, he wanted release from pressure. And he hoped that, you know, going out of that job would obviously take the heat off him.
And you also wanted him to leave that post of Governor General?
For all these reasons, I felt it was appropriate that a change be made, yes.
I had the power to dismiss him, and he had the power to dismiss me.
The meeting condemned the threats by the Prime Minister to attempt to govern without a budget.
In other words, he intends to produce chaos.
And I have every confidence in our Governor General.
The putsch had come off.
Sir John Kerr vigorously defended the dismissal until his death in 1991. But his actions have left a permanent division over what sort of democracy Australia should be and how a Governor General or a future President should behave.
Sacked, 1975.
As Kerr's Kerr.
A constitutional crisis.
I'm democratic.
I was shocked.
It's time to reveal.
I see.